pressing her lips against the bark of the trees, talking to our soul is alive. To her, this is natural as we can fall through the restrictions of our own. Yeah.